Tim.
What's up, Belliot?
Why do you think Kimeratech built such a huge research lab on such a tiny island? Sometimes I don't understand what bigwigs are thinking.
I'm just a crew member of the supply ship. Heck, I don't even get permission to enter the residential district on the island. What the hell would I know about that?
This is a pretty fancy boat for just a crew member.
It's not mine. I rented it from the Kimura Tech Group. Captain Dogs has a very good connections with them. He talked to them, I got the ship, with one condition. We have to decorate the boat before I return it to them.
We? Decorate the boat?
The Kimura Tech Group wants to have a Christmas party on this ship. I thought I told you.
I never heard about that.
It's not that hard. We can finish by tomorrow morning.
Come on, I don't want to work. This is my first vacation I got in 2 years. Figure you're making a part of the decoration? You're already preparing for the party? What is that?
A Nephrim. It's a character from the Bottled Angel series. An angel of good luck. It's a limited edition. You hang this on at the ship's bow for protection. Pretty neat, huh?
Start up the engine.
Where to?
The island, idiot.
Got it.
Mayday, mayday, mayday. Elliot Shalon, Emergency Rescue C-730, over. Mayday, mayday. This is Elliot Barad, Emergency Rescue C-730, over. Come in, over. This is...
Tim!